My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great. All full up. Can't carry any more. Someone once said if you really want to learn about a town, you have to visit their graveyards. I don't know why.
One is the same as the next. Some might be a little more orderly, with neat rows, or they're like this one, where it feels more natural and unplanned.
I don't have enough space for that.
Hijo de nuestra madre virgen.
Be careful if you go out to the graveyard, miss. A witch lives there. She likes to turn people into frogs.
I'll be sure to watch myself.
One lady upset the witch, and then the witch made her disappear.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara. She just wants answers.
Have you been?
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
Hold on. Are you that Lara? Croft?
I am.
I recognize you from your picture. What's your interest with this place?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
The stone faces? That's why I'm here too.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Well, I can tell you the faces have been here for at least 400 years. According to documents in the library, they keep watch. Legend has it, they're guarding a secret crypt.
A crypt?
We've never been able to find it. As you can imagine, that's what drives the treasure hunters crazy. But if the infamous Lara Croft is as clever as they say is, well, if you were to find it, you might be doing me a favor.
You think I should start the library?
Yes, it's over by the cemetery. It's one of the oldest buildings here. Make sure you credit me if you find anything.
Thank you. I will.
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library.
I'll meet you there.
Lopez is involved.
That's a solid theory.
What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. Seven steps closer to God.
Who knows?
Maybe it'll help.
Means we're on the right track, right?
Jonah, I feel something.
We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the sex cell. We're talking about the talent of the human relationship.
Hablaremos eternidades. ¿Cuántos años? Como si tuviéramos elección.
The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light the end of days. The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
Thank you.
under his wings you may seek refuge. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge. That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. And under his wings you may seek refuge.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues?
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the boss, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription.
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Walk while you have the light. So that the darkness may not overtake you. Or a threat.
This looks like the first.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
That mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. leads this way. Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross. This was just a crypt.
Is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are closed by monks.
Uh-huh. His face, I think.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with the mummies. Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally, is this the sect of the Pathet?
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around the Lopez.
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Lopez, get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already. Stations of the cross. What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's on the pamphlet.
The light beam to follow the stations of the cross. to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. The first step of the crucifixion.
Not sure. Maybe it's on the
boundary. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Lifting him. She's wiping his face, I think. Jesus, nailed to the cross. Think he's taking up the cross. He's carrying the cross. This was a place of worship for an underground sect. Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity?
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped!
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for! My world would have been destroyed!
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is, to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child!
There was too much at stake! An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives! I had no choice!
There's always a choice! It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what? Lara! Go! Stop him!
And Lara Croft was last seen in the church. find them.
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
Where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
He's playing right into our hands. She thinks she's smart. She doesn't know everything.
Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
I swear I'm gonna kill her.
Getting something else.
Awesome.
Let's go. I'll take point. I'm losing my mind.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
What's that? Hey! Did you know they're still rumming some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, you do your job. Croft is on the loose. She wouldn't stick around here. She wouldn't stick around here.
I can't shake this feeling that something bad is just around here.
I need to loosen up. I'm too tense.
Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
He's gotta die. It has to happen.
That shadow looks suspicious.
Hey! Where are you?
Oh, I don't like this. Fucking believable. Here we go again.
Hey! Did you know they're still rumming some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Never gives up that one.
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
All right, let's go. I'll take point.
I don't see anything.
Hey.
I was just talking. Everybody, Morgan's missing. Find him now.
Thank you.
thinking?
If I was you,
they might not get far.
Go.
Go, we got this. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchiwa a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.